So we bring you a lot of stories regarding sports fitness with charities. Well, this time it's a little bit different. This one doesn't involve running. It's Over the Edge for American Cancer Society, where people are rappelling 470 feet at Harborside Financial Center in Jersey City. Check it out. How athletic do you have to be, you think, in order to rappel or even skydive?
Have you seen me? I mean, you know, come on. This is not, we're not talking about, I'm Lance Armstrong. So, you know, it's really, for something like this, it's pretty easy. And skydiving's just falling. So, you know, how athletic do you have to be to fall? No, it's you know, staying in shape is always a benefit, but I'm certainly not going to win any marathons today.
You're a coach. You're about to go out there. You're going to tell people, hey, you know, we're rappelling for American Cancer Society. What advice would you give?
Besides, don't look down. It's got to be put up or shut up. And so it's one of those things where it's kind of my motto today, and we're going to go really up. Coaches versus Cancer, I'm on the national board that helps raise awareness, funds for the American Cancer Society. And when they asked me, I took a deep breath and I said, sure, I'm willing to do anything for this fight.
Each team member raised a minimum of $1,200 to participate in Over the Edge. Over the Edge right now currently has raised up to $250,000 for American Cancer Society. I heard what Peter Shankman said. You don't have to be fit or athletically built in order to participate in something like this. Go out and play and do something for charity. Thanks for joining Marble Play TV. I'm your host, Jeannette Josue.